SRV separation confirmed.
60.
Coming up on staging, the burnout
of
solid rocket boosters at 2 minutes 5 seconds.
Jail time, I've been doing head of planning. Smoking and watching pure TV, I've been screaming out Freemax branding. Got spicy bits and draws, packs of am and texts on the landing. I got to lick bones on a Sunday, I re-up at churches and matting, satting. Still, I got to pray for my sins.
Forgive me.
I done a lot of dirt, but I'm innocent, chilling with streets on the wing. And he just got my 6-2-3, man, I pray I don't pay for the work I put in.
I pray.
S6, got his case dismissed. I'm trying to be fit like him.
That's one.
Just the other day, I was locked up with mental, treating our cell like the tips. I ate with bare amnesia with
Ben.
Gov trying to bust my door, say he's throwing it down cause the cell too smelly.
Bill,
let me roll this burn. Kick back, sip tea, watch telly.
Skinny
motherfucker one day in the gym, got me feeling hench already.
Hench.
I see a man so low. He's trying to swap anything for a brekkie.
Waste,
and the
man.
Ops don't leave their wing. Hella funny man coming like Jim Carrey.
Waste,
bang rich gang trying to make a new plan. And I drink hooch like Henny.
Bug.
I bang rich gang trying to make a new plan. And I drink hooch like Henny.
Yeah, all of that, all of that, all of that.
Three men,
3K.
Or up got, so they threw him in jail. Just the other day, wolves whipping in the kettle. Bear Jizzy Drake in the cell.
Whip.
Two incense sticks get lit up. Bear amnesia in the cell.
Bear am.
Two incense sticks get lit up. Bear amnesia
all of that,
in the cell.
All of that, all of that.
Jail time, I've been doing head of planning. Smoking am, watching pure TV. I've been screaming out Freemax branding. Got spicy bits and draws. Packs of am and texts on the landing.
All of that,
I got to lick
that.
Bones on a Sunday. I re-up at churches and matting, satting. Still, I got to pray for my sins.
Forgive me.
I done a lot of dirt, but I'm innocent, chilling with streets on the wing. And he just got my 6-2-3, man, I pray I don't pay for the work I put in.
I pray.
SC got his case dismissed, I'm trying to be feeling like him.
That's smart.
Just the other day I was locked up with mental, treating our cell like a gym. Stepped out on violence, got beef with Neeks and Tri.
Yeah, all of them.
See my rant and we sound that drum. Bet he thought he was sliding.
Dickhead.
I gotta stay low from the siren.
Low, low.
Cause I got that thing on me like I ain't breaching my license.
I'm out here.
Bro, fiddled with the mash so much you'll think he was typing. Send peace to the guys in jail, tell them that there's no point writing. Gang, stay low from the feds and you're trying to bait up where I'm hiding.
Where I'm hiding.
Pull up in a stolen truck, hear thunder, see lightning.
Bow.
Yeah, shit's exciting. The whole squad on oboe.
All of us.
Feds make squad feel famous, wherever they see us they follow.
They're here.
They don't really like how I'm living, smoke niggas get money's the oboe.
True.
Reload the square after square, like I don't know about oboe. Skid round trying to serve man a hollow.
60.
Jail time, have been doing head of planning. Smoking.
Nigga, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Homie, I made you rich, paid your rent.
Damn right.
Biting the hand that was feeding you, this shit don't make any sense. Nigga, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
You know this is that real shit. How you gon' forget who built this?
Huh?
I'm the one who made the company all the millions. Now you got problems to deal with. Man, this is tough luck. See, a couple weeks ago we was buzz. And that crew that was killing shit was us. Till you turned on me, homie, that's fucked up. I ain't keeping this shit on the hush hush. On my chest, I just carry too much stuff. I done had it, enough is enough, bro. Plus, I needed something to get my buzz up. You done fuck with the wrong dude. Ain't no telling what Hobson is gon' do. Creeping up on you. Quit your sleeping, I told you. This a motherfucking journey we finna go through. If I ain't had so much to lose, I swear to God, I'd probably beat up and choke you.
Damn.
Nigga, this is that raw shit.
Right.
That organic flow you probably see up in Whole Foods. Chevrolet Timbers, something's fishy about you, Mr. D. Ritter. When I told you that I wanted new management, why the fuck you throw a fit and seem bitter? Why you catch an attitude whenever I question you about all my fucking percentages? I know why.
Why?
You been bending it in your benefit. You're running around menacing. This nigga crazy. I'm telling all of my people.
You tell him.
He taking all of my C-notes. See, he has a gambling issue. He takes the cash and blows it all at casinos. Damn.
Uh-oh.
When I bring up my royalties, you start avoiding me. That's some disloyalty. You woke up the evil boy in me. Your ass is poisoning. Tell me why you would destroy me. This was a fucking vision that I had created with your brother. But you too infatuated with the money. You killed it and ran it straight into the gut. Now I think, why'd I make DA and me the boss? You keep pissing a whole lot of people off. Our whole label came out with a weak result. You on that same bullshit to Tamika, bro.
Nigga, I don't know what you thought. You think I can't see the blood on the walls?
Blood on the walls.
That ain't going down, nigga. I don't know what you thought. I can clearly see the blood on the walls.
Blood on the walls.
That ain't going down, nigga. Ain't got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows
you be only.
Ain't got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows
you be only.
Ain't got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows
you be only.
Ain't got time for your bullshit.
Hold up, I got some more shit to say. Yeah. It's supposed to be fuck volume, isn't it? Thought it was music above all the business. But you just said fuck all you niggas. You tarnished the brand and you started a fuck volume fitness. Come on, I really think portraying something we really ain't. How we supposed to be ill when you on our website with a shake weight trying to be Billy Blanks? Nigga, thanks. Phone, ain't nobody trying to lift weights. We just want to hit up the studio when it's rap and do shows. But you don't understand the culture of hip-hop. You a lame ass nigga, damn half the crew knows. New ways, Jerry Heller, a scary fella. I hate your fucking name, every letter. I'm very fed up. You acting like an ordinary heifer. I'ma take you to the mortuary dress-up. We gave you our trust, then you had us cornered. You got us a shitty label deal with Warner. And if I confront you about it, you tell me I need counseling and I got a disorder. You send me your tour and it's horror. Shitty hotels, no sleep, with no food to order. Meet and grease every single day is torture. How you expecting an A1 performer? Every time something's wrong, it's the same thing. Blah, 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 you just blame me.
Damn.
Then you tell Brooklyn and Jamie.
Damn.
Now they both thinking I'm crazy.
Damn.
I deal with this on the daily.
Damn.
My career mentally rapes me.
Damn.
I won't let this nigga break me. He praying dizzy writers go replace me. Shady.
What are your fucking motives, Dame? Let's talk about it. You're our manager, our label owner, our accountant. That's kind of tricky. Something is fishy. That's risky. We just don't even know. We go with the flow while you rowing the boat. You keeping it simple-minded, cause you know and our only concern is just hoping we blow. So when all the money come in from our album and tours, you sit there and soak in the dough. When did we ever ask about the gross? When did we ever ask about the net? You would just hand us money from our shows cause you knew we wasn't questioning the checks. Nigga, I trusted you with my life. You upped your percentage, so I'm making less. Fuck you, bitch, you get no respect. This is what hoppers coming for your neck.
Bless.
All you care about is making money. You don't care about a fucking soul, though. You just fluctuate our dollars up and down at your convenience like a fucking pogo. You been schooling everybody on the label, on the low, and they don't even know, though.
So good luck, Jaren, Dizzy, Hopper, Swizz. I'm going solo.
Nigga, I don't know what you thought. You think I can't see the blood on the walls? On the walls, I ain't going down, nigga. I don't know what you thought. I can clearly see the blood on the wall.
Blood on the wall.
Got it going down, nigga.
Ain't got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows
you be on it.
Ain't got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows
you be on it.
Ain't got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows
you be on it.
Ain't got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows
you be on it.
Change is one of the most difficult things that we face, but change is inevitable. One reason we don't like change is we get comfortable where we are. We get used to our friends, our job, the place we live. And even if it's not perfect, we accept it because it's familiar. And what happens is because we're not willing to change, we get stuck in what God used to do instead of moving forward into what God is about to do. And just because God's blessed you where you are doesn't mean you can just sit back and settle there. You have to stay open to what God is doing now. What worked 5 years ago may not work today. If you're going to be successful, you have to be willing to change. Every blessing is not supposed to be permanent. Every provision is not supposed to last forever. We should constantly evaluate our friendships. Who's speaking into your life? Who are you depending on? Make sure they're not...
Books him alone. You know? Mr. Snowman on production. Watch this, I got a brand new 3-bedroom crib with spotlights in the ceiling, it's sick. Got a beanbag in the computer room, all I need now is Grand Theft Auto 6. Got an office and everything cocaine white. In the morning it can get too bright, but it doesn't affect me these days, cause I've been staying up way too deep in the night, thinking about before it all went bad. Before the day I met my real dad, before I knew about money and bills, and now they both made my mum get sad. Sat counting about 25 bags, I'm running out of elastic bands. Cause it turns out, when you make money on the road, there's nothing you can do with the cash. So I jump in the S-Line driving fast, hope I don't bump into my stepdad. Cause he say mental abuse is worse than physical abuse, and I wanna get him back. But I don't wanna do another custodial sentence in a 4x4 pad. And I gotta take this time to apologize to my best friend, cause we almost crashed. Let me try and explain, it's intricate because I never been playing. It's intimate because I never contacted a counselor to get rid of this pain. I walk with it and now I'm going insane, losing control of my own brain. Watching documentaries on serial killers and feeling that I can relate. Did you find that strange? Yeah? Okay. Well, let me get this straight. If I do a life sentence or I don't make it, it's cause I could not handle the pain. I don't wanna hear nobody complain about that's good talent gone to waste. Cause if I didn't go through what I went through, then you would've never downloaded my mixtapes. So let me confide in you.
Let me get it off my chest. Turns out no matter how many tracks I make, I still can't handle the stress. But I don't watch all the indirects. True say man might see me as a threat, I don't mind going out as a legend, as long as I'm known as Manchester's best. So picture the scene, I'm sitting on my corner sofa in peace, until I got a call. Have you seen yourself in the papers? You wanted by the police. And I was like, what? And it was hot. But do you wanna know what was a lot? The night before was the night that I went on Twitter, I had a direct message from Slough, just my luck. Let me do a Vincent van Gogh, cause you know I paint pictures with words, and I still not published one book. I was in Panacea trying to get to the bar, and my man didn't wanna let me pass. Push me into a family of brothers, before you knew it I'd already been crap. But let me remind these fools, into the devil I turn. They step back, I step forward. Play with fire and you're gonna get burned. But I must apologize in advance, cause I didn't want it to end so bad. See what happened from there was loose. I was in the Manchester Evening News. It said he got violently attacked outside in a taxi. He was whacked and could have died. But that's how you know what the papers tried. It was self-defense, that's a blatant lie. I'm stereotyped. And do you wanna know why? I'm a different guy. When I was about 8, my mom moved to an area that was heavily white. I was in school looking like Wesley Snipes, Ben Sherman's in a second-hand bike, feeling like a donut cause I'd already been stabbed by the time I was year 9. Mom didn't want me to see my side, told me that too many people died. Between like 91 and 99 there was a gang war and violent crime. My uncle's face got tore out by the pellets of a shotgun like Frankenstein. I was sat with him in an M3 that could do 0-60 in 4.5, one hand holding a steering wheel, moving quicker than a Batmobile, driving around Cheetah Mill when I was about 9. Back when the hood was real, a villain taking secure record boxes, and I don't care if it's hot. You don't mean Russell Crowe when they mention the gladiator in the gang war book. The first guy that I ever looked up to, he was like Batman without a suit. Now it's my turn to try and put Manny on the map. I just hope I can do it like you. Hope I can get 1 million views. Hope that I never get caught with food. Hope that Charlie can breathe alright in the smoke, cause I set fire to the booth. And when I realised that grime was English hip hop, forget about all the tunes, forget the playlist. I wanna go down in history like Tutankhamun. Bugs Malone. Leave that playing. I dedicate this one to Dane, my little cousin. You didn't make it. Rest in peace, bro. I'll see you soon, my brother.
Yo, it's Bugsy Malone. Forget the mixtape for 5 minutes. We need to delay that, cause it's something way bigger and way better coming. 0161, Manny on a fucking mat, my boy.
The bass and the tweeters make the speakers go to war. Ah, the mighty trumpet brings the freaks out to the floor. The bass and the tweeters make the speakers go to war. Ah, the mighty trumpet brings the freaks out to the floor.
Tell me, where the freaks at?
Speakers go to war. Ah, the mighty trumpet brings the
rubber for his mic. Yeah, I just wanna do some illegal shit right now. Me, I'm not really in the mix right now. I heard my man's going on colder than cold. Tell him I'm a bar and I'm in a bitch right now. He was on a jet meeting, so I started training and I'm fit right now. Chat shit, get banged. That means you can get banged out if you chat shit right now. I was on a different wave last year. I was on a road trying to get paid last year. I paid 72 for one box of Ace. When I look back, that's way too dear. I went straight into production wearing a full body suit like Breaking Bad. Trimming for 2 whole weeks and I ate nothing but frozen pizza. It was mad. Driving around with a box on the floor just under the glove compartment. A box on a seat, box in a bin bag, wrapped up left in a little back garden. I was in a crock gaff so long when I hit roll, man told me I looked like Tarzan. I got a full face valley with eye holes when I wear that I just feel like a Spartan. But a bow, doors just come off. But a bow, dogs get rolled off. But a bow, you can't stare down the barrel of the drunk, got you if it's already sawn off. But a back, headshots are clean. But a back, most victims...